this quotation is given to me by very interesting, very hard-working individual youngsters in the Western world. They say, Mr. Lakhani, you must protect and promote your tradition. This is what he's saying. And if you protect your tradition, if you promote your tradition, then it will protect you. This is what it literally means. Let me tell you, I take the challenge back to the youngsters. As my friend, you want to protect something, promote something, so wonderful, and that will protect you. Okay, I understand. But I'm asking you, if you don't know what you are protecting or what you are promoting, how are you going to do it? Because when I quiz them about just simple ideas about Hinduism, they fall short. I feel sad. When I talk to some of these youngsters, look, come and join my classes. I will teach you Hinduism in a very structured, sensible, rational format over a year. And at the end of it, you will know what you are protecting, what you are promoting. And that will protect you because you now understood it. At the moment, our youngsters are under tremendous threat for conversion, even in UK. And they don't know how to react. I say, only way you can give a bhakta, you know, armament to your youngsters to protect their religion, protect themselves, is to understand the tradition in its full flow, in its full comprehensive nature, fully, you know, it's rational, structured, comprehensive and contemporary vision of Hinduism is the only way that will protect them. Otherwise, they are under threat. Not only from people of other religion, but from the secular lobby saying, come on, give it up, eat, drink and be merry. What that? This is all nonsense, religion. Who's got time for it? Make £100,000 a year and enjoy. So this is the thing they will subscribe to. So only way they can protect themselves from this kind of challenges they face in the modern world is to come to terms, understand their tradition in a structured, rational, systematic, comprehensive and not sectarian, comprehensive and contemporary vision. Then they are safe. Not only safe, they become major contributors to the spiritual health of the world they live in. This is my experience.